What the Lord is doing at Jericho Hour sessions is mind-blowing. Sometimes I am taken by surprise myself. I walk out from my office after praying through the midnight, empowered by the Holy Ghost. I walk to the prayer grounds and the Holy Ghost takes over. Today I prepared a sermon and I thought I should enlighten the people with that sermon, not knowing that the Holy Spirit was rather enlightening me in order to force the strength He has placed in me out. The ministration was awesome. Many people were delightfully blessed. The prophetic utterance was unceasing. This lady standing by me here right now has experienced a miracle right now. Even when the service is over, her miracle has been released because she came to the altar to release an offering. And I said to her, I see weakness having been cast over you. I touched her back. And she now says that, Bishop, it was an invitation you gave me to see you after service. Now she's here to tell the story herself. Woman, what happened? Tell them.
I came in, I spoke to Bishop, and I said, you know, you remember you said you have to pray for me. So he said, okay, I'll pray for you. And as soon as he started to pray for me, I felt like a heaviness just coming off. I felt so light, and I feel so relieved. And I pray that it will continue. And I know it will in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Lord. In the name of the Lord, it shall continue. For when I was praying, the Lord opened my eyes and I saw a dark cloud, like a ball of darkness, hanging on her back. And I rebuked it through the prayer that let the light of Christ dissipate this darkness that I balled up to her back. Suddenly there was a lifting, and that is what she felt in the realms of the spirit for her physical healing to be released. Blessed be the name of the Lord that He's still working signs and wonders and miracles through the hands of His apostles. I take this opportunity to invite you to our Jericho Hour sessions every Tuesday, 10:30 to 12:30. Whatever you are doing, make sure you have your availability to be part of that prayer meeting for the hand of God to be revealed over your life. Physical evidence, practical Christianity. The hand of God is still at work. You are the next in line to receive a miracle, so you will testify of the goodness of the Lord. See you in our Jericho Hour session.